To remove this radio, it's quite simple. There's some screws down here. This one, there's just two down there. Pull this trim out. Carefully. Oh, done it. Oh yeah, it's a bit hard with one hand, but there you go. So then all you got to do is undo the four Phillips head radio screws. I can't really get a good view of that. Anyway. There it is, look at that, you can see it. The other side. So Phillips head screwdriver, undo those four screws and you're done.